Hi friends, it's Yuri and it's daily analytics for cryptocurrency market. Today we will take a look on Bitcoin and Ethereum as well. Okay, we will start from Bitcoin, and before we'll start, please support this video with your like and subscribe to my social networks, all links published below this video. About Bitcoin, Bitcoin now trades in downtrend and nearest sell zone is this area. Also, we can take a look on our key level at $8,040. So this one level. So I expect that price can continue to decline after fake breakout of this level, or from touch our sell zone, something like this. So after fake breakout of key level, it will be the best safe place to open short position for Bitcoin. Okay, next one is Ethereum. About Ethereum, I see possible I see possible variants that price can continue to grow, but it will be only after short low, and it will be near our nearest support level at $145. So if price will make a fake breakout of this level, in this case we can open long position, but to this price needs some to decline lower to this area. So if price will make a fake breakout of $145 on $191, in this case we can open long position for Ethereum. Okay guys, that's all, hope it's useful for you. Don't forget to push like button and subscribe and share this video with your friends. See you next time, bye.